It's Vlogmas day 11. It's currently 9 something. It's 9:09 in the morning. And I'm about to work out. See, even on vacation, you gotta grind. Got done working out. About to see what. Nah, I'm not tired of what I'm doing.
You eating? LA Fitness. You can probably go to the other one too and see what they offer. LA Fitness, and maybe we'll go. What's this one called? Yeah, Planet Fitness. Got Deja driving. She's really scared.
Not out here. I'm scared to drive on the road.
But yeah, we about to go check these fitness places out so we can have a gym. See who got, I guess, both quality and the price. So yeah, whoever got, I guess, the most features at the most decent price for two people.
Don't you want a basketball?
Yeah, I mean, but he said once you get a membership for one, you can get it all of them. So if they not too far away, they won't be too bad.
This one right here,
man. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. But yeah, we about to do some driving. My grandma real big on making us get out here and trying to learn how to move in this traffic. So guess we got the whole day today. Guess we'll come at y'all bits and pieces in different places. So just stay tuned.
Like the most?
Cool. Huh. Like one machine in there and then I sold you.
Yeah. one machine. I don't need no squat machine.
Yeah, well, we just went and checked out the Planet Fitness and what is it, LA Fitness? Mm-hmm. We done went and checked out LA Fitness, Planet Fitness. The LA Fitness, I would say, has the most. The LA Fitness has like more things, I'd say. They had a basketball court, a pool,
like
a
the
hot
pool
tub.
And the hot tub at LA Fitness too.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, they had that, the pool. They had the hot tub. They had more stations and stuff like that. But the Planet Fitness is like, it's like more of a low key gym. Like, it's subtle. Don't seem like it'll be too many people in there. They don't have like a basketball court and a hot tub and stuff, but the locker rooms are clean. Like, good locker rooms, good showers, cheaper prices. That's like one of the bigger things. LA Fitness kind of steep. Well, not really, because they do have a $20 thing, but you know, salesman, he didn't really want to tell us about it until we told him we was about to try somewhere else. Then he tried to bring that up. But it's benefits to both, I guess. I guess we could probably try a few more out, a couple of gyms, and see what they talking about, or see how many locations it is, because we're not going to always be stationary in this spot, just, you know what I'm saying, just staying here all the time. It's going to be times we be somewhere else and probably can work out, so
yeah, because
need to go somewhere.
They said our membership is only.
They said this with the $10 membership.
Oh.
You can only go there.
Yeah.
But, yeah. I mean, either would work for me. What you think?
Yeah.
I like either. They both right across the street from each other, so it's not even about distance. Like, literally, this one right here, and you look right across the street, you see LA Fitness, so.
I guess it's up to you.
At that point, yeah, because you look at the more equipment. You got the basketball. You got the pool, the hot tub, and they had a sauna in both the locker rooms. Did you see it? It's a sun in the LA Fitness too.
Yeah, I
see them. So, I'm not sure. It all depends. Like, got to come down here and get to working first. Can't make no commitments and spending money we ain't got. I mean, I'm pretty sure we could pay for it, but I like to have income coming in before I spend money on stuff.
The only thing about waiting until we get here is all the prices gonna shoot up.
Oh, yeah. They got a lot of deals going on right now.
Yeah.
So, yeah, with all the deals, you know, in January, everybody make them New Year's resolutions that they going to work out. So, they going to start spiking prices for a couple of months, whatever, till people fall off the train again. So, yeah, man, we just going to go, like I said, just drive around, try to get used to this traffic, hit a couple of stores up. You trying to do that Bass Pro Shop thing? We'll go to Bass Pro Shop tomorrow, trying to get in our little picture with Santa or whatever.
Yeah, y'all, I looked up, I was looking up where Santa gonna be at so he can take pictures and stuff. And, I found, like, he gonna be in the mall, and then it's by the pictures taken by JCPenney's. They charging $40 for pictures. Of course, they give you more. But it's like, I don't even want a, like, I can use one, you know, what is it, tangible picture. I really just want the other pictures on my phone, because I'm going to post them. So, all I need is one tangible picture, and you get more with JCPenney's, but I don't want to pay $40 for one picture. So, the one at Bass Pro Shops is free, and it's one picture. And so, I probably just stand back and take some pictures on my phone, too. So we are in Goodwill Select, one of them anyways, on this side, where we at. But this is not what I was supposed to be wearing today. I was supposed to have on a green jacket, but it's not hot. I mean, it's not cold. So I said, well, Tyrone told me to find a shirt in the stores and stuff. So I found one. Look. It's cute. And it matches exactly with my shoes. Look at that. Perfect. Perfect match. Let me show y'all what Tyrone got on. He tried to dress like me today. Now why? Now I might be copping on for him with the shirt, you know. But I had already had my outfit out before he put it on. Show him your shirt. The shirt you got. I like that. Houston Supers. You know, we gonna be in here about 20 more minutes. Okay, y'all. So, after we left Goodwill, we went home. We ate and everybody took naps and stuff. And so now, about to go shopping.
Mustard and sweet and sour sauce.
You want to swallow? Y'all, Tyrone almost just got a burger. he ordered it and everything. And then he realized, he was like, dang, I got a burger. But he had changed the chicken nuggets. But we are about to head home. It's gonna wrap up the end of this vlog. We gonna see y'all tomorrow in day. We gonna see y'all tomorrow in day 12. Say night night.